Time to find the hyena. Must first speak to Mered, Polidori's contact. He is a merchant somewhere in this marketplace.
Welcome to Mered's wares, traveler. Well, what do you think?
Junk?
Be off then.
I haven't finished.
Are you blind? I've nothing left to show you.
But you've much to tell me about the hyena.
Funny. As it turns out, that happens to be the most expensive thing I'm offering.
Funny indeed.
Delivery upon payment. Do you have enough to barter with me?
Here. Your absurd fee. Now what can you tell me?
The hyena is not her real name. Easy, easy. A poor attempt at humor, I'm afraid.
Where can I find her?
Her name is Khaliset. A favor. Some customers of mine took my horse after a dispute. Their camp lies in a quarry just south of here. Take my men, retrieve my horse, and I'll give you what you came for.
How you found yourself in Apollodorus' company escapes me.
You'll get it for me. If Apollodorus wants my continued service.
Friends with Mered? Oh. move. Mm-hmm.
What fool would set up camp out here? I should have a look. Gob.
Wake up. Wake up. What luck you're right. Here, stand up. Damn, I thought you were lying on it.
Lying on what? What happened?
My notes. I'm a geographer. Cortesius, nice to meet you.
Looks like we were attacked. They emptied my pockets. Took my notes, too. You might want to check your pouch. You, too? I should have known better than to travel the desert on my own. I'm going to find those thieves. They ought to pray to all their gods that my notes are undamaged.
We're lucky enough to be alive. What do you remember?
Remember? I was clubbed in the head. I only recall the sound of a horse galloping away.
There might be tracks. Stay here.
Tracks? Not be serious.
Tracks are fresh and lead southward. If I am lucky, they have not yet disappeared beneath the sand.
Thieves fled towards those ruins.
Oh. That must be the horse the thieves used to escape. Through here. Someone has dug their way through here. Too small for me. There must be another way around.
It is odd for a child to be playing here, no?
Oh, what do you mean?
I'm looking for some stolen items.
I don't know what you're talking
about. My child.
We hid it in Menkaure's pyramid.
I'm sure Anta is a good friend.
Search Menkaure's pyramid.
Anta!
witches of the ancients. Forgive me, Great Amun. I have need of this.
Hey, you've got quite the swing. Just how many of you are there?
Only my...
I want the note you stole from the Greek geographer you knocked out. And I want my money back.
We've given everything to the...
Who is Anta?
Our...
Bandits who profit from children.
Thank you.
This is the camp where Anta is being held. The children gave everything to these bandits, so I should keep an eye out for Cortesios' notes. No trace of Anta or the notes. The bandit's stash is likely guarded deep inside their hideout.
Hang on.
To face me.
Hey! Hold on.
What? Hunter. Hunter.
You're Hunter. Their protector. You know your way back. Come on, girl. So, Hunter, you are a protector too, huh? Excited, aren't you? You'll see them soon enough. I'm right behind you, Hunter. Ancient writing from the Old Kingdom. I told you to stay out of sight.
I know, but...
Osman?
I haven't seen him. He's the...
He might have Cortesios' notes.
I have seen him in the ruins.
I will take care of this Osman. Now!
I should have a look around the pyramids. I can finally find those notes.
Do I wait for this horseman to come back to his cave at night? Or seek him out as he roams and terrorizes Giza?
You are dead. Boom.